Did you know? Gloria Williams, who pleaded guilty to posing as a hospital employee and abducting Kamiyah Mobley from her mother's arms in the maternity ward, was sentenced to 18 years, which was the length of time Mobley was separated from her birth family.